Iowa Senator Charles Grassley is in the hospital tonight. Staff released a statement reading Senator Chuck Grassley is receiving antibiotic infusions at an area hospital to treat an infection. Grassley staff say the 90-year-old senator in good spirits right now and will return to work as soon as possible.